38 seconds. Kreider races ahead. Kreider to the perimeter. Centers, Kako shot, save, quick, Kreider puts it in front, and Panarin scores.
This one is just one you can't really defend because of the number situation, but Panarin is the player that starts it, and it just becomes a good bounce, but then Kreider makes the good play. The good bounce is that Kreider's able to get it right here on the rebound, and he knows exactly.